How you doing, Quincy?
Doing all right, Rick.
I'm all right. Trying to figure out how bad the cold weather's gonna hurt me when it gets back to being cold. Been a nice 2 days for them to start baseball tryouts down the road here, though.
Yeah.
They can't complain about the weather this year.
But we've been some cold weather.
Oh, we have. A couple weeks ago.
Then we won that one.
You know, we're dealing with it. Always have.
We always have.
I'm thinking that's our feeding yourself.
Okay.
Thank God.
Which is that right?
We got big seed.
Chair not working, John B.
He's too damn stout.
Loosen up that spring, would.
I had something I'm supposed to mention.
Well, some people swap these chairs.
Huh?
Some, I think, swap some that don't like them when they're sitting.
That's better.
Thank you.
to the first meeting of the year, January the 20th, is 6 o'clock, and I'll call meeting to order. Consideration, the adoption of the agenda. I hear motion agenda be adopted as presented.
I make a motion.
Do I have a second?
Second.
All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Thank you very much. Okay, council, is there need for executive session?
No, sir.
Item four is consideration adoption of the minutes of item A would be the regular council meeting of December the 16th, 2014. I hear a motion.
Make a motion. I second.
Motion and second. Any discussion? All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Item B, executive session meeting of December the 16th, 2014. I hear a motion.
I make a motion.
Have a motion to have a second.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Item C, special call meeting of December the 23rd, 2014. I hear a motion.
Make a motion. Second.
Have a motion and a second. All in favor, signify by raising your hand. 5-0. Okay, under acknowledgments, proclamation, resolution, so forth, there be none. Under old business, there be none. Item 7, administration, rehiring of employees, reappointment of committees, reappointment boards. Can we do this at block, or we have to go down individually?
You can do it at block as per on the, in your package.
Okay, I hear a motion that we rehire all city employees, reappointment of the committees and the boards and so forth.
If the committees all observe, I make a motion if we do that.
They haven't said they want.
I'll serve.
Told they didn't say they want to serve, so I have a motion. I have a second.
Mr. Mayor, there was a second. I just want to point out to you there is a replacement under item B, the demand service provider.
Item B on demand services, I see that now.
That's, other than that, all the
replacement
are the same.
Phil Holbrooks has won't be able to serve as a provider of demand services, and in place of him for general repairs and construction to replace with Ralph Webb. So with that replacement, I hear a motion that that replacement on item B on services provided, would that I need a motion for that.
Second.
Got a motion and a second. All in favor, signify by raising your hand. That's unanimous. And I hear a motion on rehiring of all employees, reappointment committees, board with that correction.
I'll make a motion.
Have a motion to have a second. Got a second. All in favor, signify by raising your hand. That's unanimous. Okay, item two. Under administration would be set qualified dates for 2015 election. The clerk has come up with those dates after his meeting. So the qualified dates is set for the 2015 election. What's the qualifying dates on that?
It begins 8:30 a.m. on August 31st, and then on Wednesday, 4:30 p.m. on September 2nd. That's three days.
Okay, from August 31st to September the 2nd, from 8:30 to 5?
8:30 to 4:30.
8:30 to 4:30. Okay, I hear a motion qualifying dates for the 2015 election be set from August the 31st, 2015, from 8:30 to 4:30 to September the 2nd.
I make a motion. I second.
Have a motion.
Dates.
Have a motion to that to set the qualifying dates. Do I have a second?
Second.
In discussion? All in favor, signify. signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Item three, set qualifying fees for the 2015 election, and I think the qualifying fees was $180 per person. Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
And there'll be, under that $180, there'll be post councilman, post three, four, and five will be coming up in 2015 during that period of time. $180. I hear a motion. Have a second?
Second.
Any discussion? All in, and that's the same as it's been previously, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Okay, item B would be request authorized to proceed with the new city park building design. Greg?
Yes, Mayor, thank you. A couple of months ago, we brought this for the construction of our new building at Cumming City Park, our new office and program building. The low bid was awarded to Cumming Development, $3.24 million, with the understanding that that was more money than we had budgeted for the building, and that we were going to need to go back and work out got a new engineer and make some changes to the building and get it back around to the budget number we originally budgeted for the building. Architect Paul Hamby, Rathwell of Cumming Development, has worked with Steve and Gerald and I on coming up with some ideas to cut some costs out of the building to get it down to where it was actually affordable for us to build. And I think we've been able to do that. We have, we feel comfortable with the estimates. I think you've got a new packet that we have been able to value engineer and get the new estimated cost for the building down to $2.65 million. So we trimmed a little bit over $500,000 out of what was originally bid. The next logical or the next step for us would be to take these changes in the designs, get them back to Mr. Hamby, let his engineers start work on them so we can come up with some more exact costs. Mr. Webb feels very good that, that we've got the building down to the $2.7 million range that we had originally projected for the building. We're just asking your permission to be able to take the next step and let the designers really work on it.
I think you and the staff have had several meetings with the construction firm and all, getting prices down there within the affordability of our projected cost.
That's yes, sir. Yeah.
And you come from what, 3.2?
2.24 to 2.65.
Okay. Right. You feel pretty good about that?
I think we've done a good job with it. And Ralph has been invaluable. He's in the construction business, so he feels comfortable and confident that these numbers are within the range. And actually, says we may save some even some more money once we get it back into the engineer's hands and we know exactly how much steel we're going to need and those kinds of items.
Okay, so your request is not right to proceed based on your preliminary figures here, based on proceed with the design.
Yes, sir. Yes.
All right, what's the pleasure of the board?
I have a motion.
Okay, I have a motion to proceed. Now, a second. Any discussion? All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Now,
thank you, Mayor.
Thank you, Greg. Okay, item C, award bid on Brooks Farm Drive, sanitary sewer. Let's see. We have a request here for sewer. Steve, you've been, I think, been working on that
yes,
project here with John Hurt. John's not here.
Yes, but I've been talking to John about this. As you well know, out on Brooks Farm Drive, there's been some rezoning out there. Putting one house that already got started and almost completed. And I think before the planning board tonight, another owner came in to get rezoned to build another house out there. Plus, earlier we had one rezoning on that road and another one that y'all had approved to build a house. So we solicited bids. Johnny checked on some people and got a bid in from Jasper Grady to put that sewer in, but right now there's not any sewer right along Brook Farm Drive. So what he's coming for is to ask permission to award this bid to get that sewer in. But the mission one has is almost ready for it. We need to get that in so we can tie on the sewer.
Bid was $94,504.90 was the recommended for that project. Is that a
ready to go project? Yes. Or you gotta have right away or what?
We bid, but if you recall, part of the thing that we zoned up there, the landowners and the owners have to dedicate an additional 12-foot of right away for a future road, and we're gonna be able to put in the back part of that. So we have the right away already.
All right, we have a request here for the utility department of $94,554.90 for sewer. Do I hear a motion?
I make a motion to approve.
I have a motion for Ralph.
Second.
I have a second for Lewis. Any discussion? All in favor signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Okay, item 8, announcements. We have Mardi Gras Musical Rarity Show. That'll be January the 23rd, 4th, and 5th at the Playhouse. Also, Love Letters, February the 12th through March 8th at the Playhouse. So tickets can be purchased on comingplayhouse.com or .net. So if you'd like to have tickets, they'll be available. I understand a lot of them being sold. That concludes the agenda. I hear motion adjourned.
I make a motion.
Second.
Second.
All in favor signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Thank you very much.
And milestones.